loves me. He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me.
Please, continue. I did not mean to interrupt.
Ezio Auditore da Firenze. How nice to finally meet after hearing so much. A pity Cesare is no longer here. He would have enjoyed this.
My fight is not with you, Lucrezia. Free Caterina, and I will stand down.
Impossible!
Then you leave me no choice.
Guards!
I cannot leave you out here to cause trouble, so you're coming with me. Scream, however, and I will be forced to take your tongue.
Rescuing princesses from castles now?
No! I see him! There!
I bet you think you're doing great things, charging around, killing whomever you wish. Content to set events into motion, but unwilling to see them through. Cesare will finish what he started and bring peace to Italia! He kills for a higher purpose, unlike you!
The ignorant make easy targets.
Whatever, my words are wasted here. Hipocrita.
Salute, Lucrezia. How I've missed you.
Vai a farti fottere, Troia!
Always a pleasure. Bring her here, I'll take the key.
Oh, classy.
enough out of you!
Can you walk?
No.
I guess we are going out the front.
Choice. Why save me, Ezio? With Forli taken, I am useless to you.
You have a family.
It is not your family. That night at the villa, I had to ensure our allegiance to protect Forli. Do you understand, Ezio?
E la politica. Of course. I knew it. You did not explain.
What are you doing, Ezio?
Why are you here?
Caterina, di Dei, di Cesare.
No. My name must still have some small value. I was left unspoiled.
Ezio, this way, per favore.
Don't you dare! Figlio di puttana! Never do that to me again.
He's losing us! There! Get him!
It seems to open from over there. Hurry, Ezio.
Ride across the bridge. I will cover you.
Hey!
your peace with God.
With you!
There is a killer move! Go to Isola Tiberina. Find Machiavelli there. You'll be waiting for me.
What about you?
Someone has to stay here and distract the guards.
Get back in one piece, or I will never forgive myself.
Go!
Malora, I was no part of it! Damn! On him!